Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs.
Should have gone with the breakfast burrito.
Quesadillas are good too.
I did not see them on the menu.
That's because they're on the secret menu, along with avocado toast and cheese filled tater tots.
So I take it you work here?
No, I chose this outfit. I love stripes. I couldn't get enough stripes.
I'm Max. What's your name?
Gus.
Ariel.
Oncology ward, that's the chemo lab.
And oncology means cancer, right?
That's right. Maybe this isn't the best place for you to hang out.
So you really like work here?
I mean, they don't actually pay me, but yeah. My foster mom's a doctor here, so. What about you?
I just like hanging out at the hospital. Especially the cafeteria. Hey.
Hey. How are you feeling?
Why?
It's just, are you sick?
Are you a doctor?
No.
Nurse?
Dude.
Are you wearing a training bra? No. Right, is that none of my business?
I saw you at the chemo room.
Stalker.
That's why Todd was on the road. You always think you're gonna be able to say you're sorry. Say what you feel. When you feel it, all you can. Just like kaleidoscope colors that cover me. All I need. Hey, come with me.
Why?
I'm sorry about asking you about your personal business.
I'm sorry about the training bra thing.
We shall never speak of that again.
Agreed.
What are you two doing?
Eating ice cream?
I am not amused.
Free pass.
Excuse me?
Free pass. I have cancer. So your job is somewhere between a flight attendant and a maid.
Yeah, and next I have to file stuff.
It's actually the exact opposite of fun.
Do you want to catch a flight to Vegas?
That's what I'm talking about.
Or we could just go to my school dance.
Now you're being needy.
Needy? What's your problem?
It's not a good look.
You're being serious right now?
When did you become dance girl?
Why are you being a douche?
If I want to laugh at people who want to go to dances, I can do that right here. We had a fight. Who cares? We hang out sometimes.
I don't know why.
I just doesn't want to hurt the cancer kid.
One thing I know, Ariel doesn't do anything she don't want to.
She doesn't get it.
A girl doesn't need to have cancer to get hurt.
And what does it say about me if I like this guy who can just all of a sudden become this total ass? Just say something smart about guys who are stupid.
Sometimes we're stupid when something scares us.
I'm sorry. I should have been honest with you. The reason I can't go to your school dance is because I get tired at like 8 o'clock. My body hurts all the time.
I'm really sorry, Max.
Sorry you met me?
No way. To go to work.
If you love me, don't let go. Get this straight. Did he try to kiss you or not?
I mean, I think so. I couldn't really tell.
You have to take charge.
Me?
Yeah, why not? Why did they get to make all the choices? You ever kissed a boy before?
Yeah, totally.
Me too.
I'm totally lying.
Me too.
Boys are stupid.
Hey. Did I freak you out this morning? How was it for you? Because I feel like I can do better.
Yeah, me too.
Max? Dad, what are you doing here? I said I'd be right back.
Who's this?
This is Ariel. She's a candy striper and my friend.
Girlfriend.
Loving and fighting.
You're gonna be fine, okay? Hurry. Look at me. Oh, God. Get help.
Demons were made. What happened? He started having trouble breathing. I counted 36 breaths per minute.
Good job, Ariel. All right, I need you girls to stay back there.
And Max, you stay with me, buddy. Lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. I still want you.
Come back, I still need you. Time to go home.
Can we have like 5 more minutes, please?
Okay. I'll be waiting over here. They like each other.
Hold on, I still need you.
Highway, you're silent beside me, driving a nightmare I can't escape from, helplessly praying the light isn't fading, hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on a table. I pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave?
Good job, Max. Is he gonna be okay?
Your son is in critical condition, but he's stable. We have to see if the TPA mitigates the blood clot. There you go.
Good news is, if he survives this, he'll be bumped to the top of the transplant list.
Ariel knows I'm here, right?
Hey, where is she anyway? Can you help me?
I'll try. Max is still asking for her.
I knew this would happen eventually. I just didn't expect it to be so soon. I didn't prepare her for
it. The thing you should have done was prepare her for this. She doesn't want to see him because it hurts too much.
Yeah.
You have to teach her it will hurt more not to.
Ariel.
Loving and fighting.
He wants to see you. Doing this and go see him.
I have homework.
Okay, stop acting like this. Like what? Like how I feel? This
he's going to die.
This is about who does Max want to be with him in the worst moment of his life, and it's you.
No. No.
He might die. You're right. I'm sorry, but this is real life, and in real life, we are responsible for the people we care about.
Where's Ariel?
I'm sorry, Max. She's having a hard time with this.
It's okay. I understand.
Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I'm sorry I wasn't here before.
I'm just glad you're here now.
Can't escape from helplessly praying. The light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table.
I love you.
As you lay still, they pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me?
I love you too.
Max's breathing got worse. He wasn't able to have the operation. I'm terribly sorry. I promise you, we did everything we could.
Come back, I still need you.